Okafine.
Gotten fewer than half of their 3-pointers to go down tonight. They're 4 for 9.
8 points, Lud.
Black Cole is in the starting roster for the first time.
Already he's earned a spot in the starting lineup.
Yeah, there's no doubt. I think it's happened quicker than a lot of people thought. Maybe even me included.
Our second half of basketball.
Nah, look at my shot. Good. He's all fueled
up and on the board. Well, he
recognized the advantage size-wise. He went right at the defender. That's how you do it.
Now it's been
up and down.
Hey, guys. Black Hole in their last game against him. He had 61 points, and there weren't too many shots that didn't fall for him. Really efficient night from the field. What a show it was as he put up some really amazing numbers when it was all said and done. Even we marveled at his performance, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thank you. We played at a level that
Suskan. Balla, Jod. Uy. Grabe. Nanasay mong bula. O, Jod, palayat ato.
It's always such a special night when a player of his caliber gets so locked in and focused. And you know, in an 82-game season, so much talent. Every once in a while, everything's gonna click.
Why?
Upang ito.
Wrong move.
Just 3 to shoot. Number 11. They get it again.
Sus.
Rolls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
And in the paint, they have really shown some strength. Their work on the boards has been phenomenal.
Certainly call it a mismatch, Steve, at least for today.
The basket drops and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way. That's good from Black Hole. Gone 2-5 shooting here in the third quarter. Got a piece of it. And that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Let's pause for a moment to show you the teams that have been the best on the glass over the course of the month.
And the rebounding has been key because they've been boarding the ball at a very high level of center.
Power forward, no rebound.
Five on the clock. Number 11.
Sus! Ay, naku, pasagda lang ta to. Budak-dak pa still lang
ngayon. They've been so undisciplined. Clark, that's been the most disappointing thing for me here.
Tuklod to ref mo, foul.
Six to shoot. Number 5. The putback.
Siyempre, wag ito ko layat. Ay, naku, Jud. Wala ka dyan sa sentro,
eh.
The pass to Black Hole. Number 8. Another shot.
Ay, ay, kaso. Wala pa din. Basic. Babat ni pump fake ko
ito. Rebounding part because they have really come out and taken control of the boards.
Number 10. Lucky. And he banks in the way. He's got 14.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play.
Just under 3.5
minutes. Pasti lang din yun. No, hindi man din mamasak.
Passes it to Black Hole. Shot is off.
Tough D on the inside.
Kaya nga to.
Put up a roadblock. Construction barrel right there. That's what he brings defensively.
Number 5. Got it. Good job in the low post.
And he will take the ball right into the teeth of the defense.
Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Nanapod. Ay, ka-open ako. Hindi na saan mamasa.
tries a three.
Nah.
The shot misses. Gone 5-9 on field goal attempts since halftime. Number 15. Second shot opportunity.
Good Lord, it's not any way, mahilayat. Rebound. Pa-trade na ko. I need to be traded.
And something else he has is an array of moves in the paint. You can make a training video for young players to figure out how to play down low in terms of how he gets it done inside.
That free throw good from Black Bull.
Well, it seems like they're having a lot of trouble at the line today. It's just been that kind of a day.
Oh, free throw is good from Black Bull.
Boy, that was solid. I tell you, he's one of the best there is up there at the foul line.
Dito. Ayan.
This one for three. It's rebounded by Black Hole.
Well, he did have
so far here in the second, he's come up empty.
That one goes. Count it. Black Hole's got 37.
Boy, he's making it look really easy right now. I expect him to continue to run the offense through him until the defense makes him change plans.
If it
16 feet away, misses off the left iron.
You just assume he's going to knock those down when he's as open as he was there.
Nice.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the bounce pass.
Gone at a pretty good shooting pace. They're 6 of 13 from the field here in the third.
Good.
Number 14. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here.
What the heck? Diri pa dyan sa tunga? Kira ta tulad na dito sa kuha. May ilog. Uy, eh.
Shot clock at 6. Number 10.
No yeah, good with nice. The
finger roll. Yeah, he's surprised he didn't make that one because he had a pretty clean look at the hoop.
Here's Black Hole. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him
nice,
two chances at the free throw line here. Number 4. And so he's picked up his final foul. And he will sit for the rest of this game.
Some great free throw shooting so far in this second half. I think they should keep trying to initiate contact and get back to the line until they start missing from there. But as it is, they're perfect so far, so keep it up.
Number 6. And again, unable to change momentum here. Gone 5 of 9 on field goal attempts.
Sus, grabe, nakuha pa mong dyan. Kailan na ako turnover, unum na po.
A minute 50 left in the third quarter. A three ball. That's good.
My good. What the f...
They're not showing too much respect for him defensively, are they?
Being pretty good tonight at 48%. Here's Black Hole, and it's blocked.
To kick na palakan pa din means. Ika.
Number 6.
Uy, ay ay ay. Tres na sad. Sige raman ay tres. What the f***?
And that's gonna be out of bounds. And they'll keep possession.
Ay, nako.
Well, we've seen some defensive wizards among the NBA's freshman class this season. Let's now take a look at the rookie steal leaders. Look at Black Hole, always dangerous on the court. He leads the league.
You know, the savviest defensive player among the rookie class this season is him. No question, guys. The secret's out. Opponents know they have to worry about him now. And I guarantee you they are, Steve. I mean,
don't
because the number
eh.
of steals he's come up with are impossible to ignore.
Buang,
they
pere.
Speak value.
Number 5.
Balsan ka lagi, animal.
Here's Black Hole. He's got 39. Gets it to go. Black Hole's got 41.
He's simply a machine at the offensive end. I wonder how far behind they'd be if he wasn't having this kind of score.
30 points.
just 5 to shoot. Fader on the way. Number 5. Shot denied.
Wait, what up?
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Foul call. Looked like the D didn't get there in time, and he'll shoot free throws. And he knocks down the first one. Both free throws good from Black Hole. Gotten the 3-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. 6 of 15. Number 5. Smooth as shit.
Ay, ay,
ay. He's got 16.
Drop that one in.
Oh, he's a little geek.
Using the finger roll.
2 on the clock. No good.
This is a little geek. It's a
double-digit ball game. The home team. This Saturday.
Saban ako kadiyot. Pulo na po ilabaw. 10 points lead. Di pa dyan ipasa sa ako. Pastilan. Nice. Called out.
Number 5. And so he's picked up his final foul. And he will sit for the rest of this game. That free throw good from Black Hole. Stolen away. Leads him in there.
What the?
Oh, he misses the dunk.
Kabala.
54% on the game. Number 12. Carries the long range.
Christmas ad. Boom, boom.
It's been a 3-point barrage since halftime. Yeah, whether by design or by accident, it has been impressive.
Here's Black Hole. Lays it in without an inch of room around him. Black Hole's got 48.
Just seems like they're finding an open lane to the hoop every time down. That's 5 buckets in a row for them in the paint. Yeah, on the flip side, Steve, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Oh! Yeah.
Man, that was unreal. Mark it up. Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
Lock at 6.
No, no, nag small ball man ta.
Number 11.
What the heck?
These defenders are putting up very little resistance to the 3-point shot.
Grabe na shot pa to.
4 of the last 5 baskets they've allowed have been 3-pointers.
Nice.
And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Boy, the deeper we get into this game, the more offense we're seeing. And that goes for both teams, Steve. Everybody firing on all cylinders right now.
And 2 free throws coming up.
Ah, sa may foul ato.
Oh.
Shot. Simpre. Oh.
And he sinks the second. Gone 5 of 6 from the field to start the fourth quarter on a roll. Here's Black Hole.
Ah, sayang ato.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
And this sure, that one drops.
Ay, nako. Grabe, ako mabubul team dahil yung basta mag-drive ko. Ako team nga, yun. Tanga.
Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Count the bucket.
Reverse.
He's having a monster fourth quarter here, making all but one of his 6 shots. He's been just what they needed when they needed it.
Gone 2 for 2 from 3-point land to start the fourth quarter. To the paint.
Gracias.
Alright.
Number 13.
And the shot. Buang-buang.
Terrific assist inside. On 6 of 8 from the field in the fourth so far. It's been a great start to this final quarter for them. To the inside.
No, hindi man din mo. Shot lang, please. Salamat. Mga bench, makashot pa mga bench.
One thing we've seen from these guys is excellent ball movement.
And you love to see that, Kevin. I mean, I love watching unselfish play, and I know Steve enjoys that too.
Yeah, that's the best part of the game. I mean, a five-man team game where the ball moves has so much unselfish play. It's beautiful to watch.
Shot clock at 5. Number 11. But they'll get another chance.
Kasi sa foul. Ay, kabala dyan sa mong sentro eh.
Free throw. No good. Gone 7 of 9 from the field. Down the stretch here in the fourth quarter. Terrific shooting. And Black Cole is going to pick up the foul. That's his third foul of the game.
Ay, nako.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Just 5 on the clock. Number 11. Carries it from 3-point range.
Tres na po. No, tres pa rin is Kuroko.
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. He didn't exactly take it easy on them, saying, how much do you want it? Don't tell me. Show me out there. We have to play better. We have to play harder if we're going to come back. Guys?
Number 12.
Tres na sad nun, son of a gun. Grabe.
On fire from beyond the arc. Yeah, that's where he's getting his points.
Number 6.
Balos pang bala. Rajum, Katres, still in.
Number 11. Off target with the jump hook.
That's a huge part of what they want to do defensively. Limit his easy chances inside.
Uy, pasa na.
Inside.
Ay, 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 mali ato. Sina lang.
And Black Cole's gonna pick up the foul. That's his fourth foul of the contest.
And that fourth foul might force him to scale back the aggression defensively a little bit. He does not want to pick up number 5.
Another steal. And around the break. And they retain possession.
Kaduha to ng clutch. Apas pag-iapon.
Here's Black Hole. Misses in close. Gotten in the groove from 3-point range. They are 4-4 since the third quarter ended. Six on the shot clock. Number 7 on the money with the shot from the left corner. He's got 19, gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. Here's Black Hole, takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup.
He's showing great leadership here, willing his team into this game with this performance, doing everything in his power to cut into the lead.
1:58 left to play in the final quarter. Number 10.
Pagkabala dyan doy.
Defense just couldn't get a hand in his face. Couldn't challenge the shot. Yeah, it made his height advantage count that time.
Number 5.
Hey, nako.
Well, I think one of the stories has been rebounds.
Ano, nagkiang-kiang na ako sintro.
Number 11. Thank you. number 10. That's good.
Tells
it all. He's hurt, and let's hope he's okay.
Yeah, and as many times as you see it, Clark, you never like to see a player have to come out of the game with an injury, especially when it's your own teammate. But the other guys just have to step up in the meantime to make up for his absence. Next guy up.
Dol kayo ko player, wala nang gigikuha, nagtanga.
Number 7. And he uses the glass on the way.
So, napagbantay sentro mana.
To turn out the lights on this game. I think they deserve a ton of credit for the way they played here today. Truly a professional display.
Absolutely, Clark. They're just too tough inside.
Yeah, Kevin, they've dominated, completely dominated the boards here, and that's a major factor in what looks to be a win.
First free throw is good. Both free throws good from Black Hole. There's a minute left in the fourth quarter of this one.
Tipped.
Pass break, here we go. Rips down the breakaway slam.
Boy, their defense making an impact here late, Kevin.
And straight off the steel, Clark, a perfectly run fast break ends in the slam.
Wow, wow. Ay, Jesus, nagtanga. Oo, sumana.
Number 12.
Uy, bantay.
Soft touch off the glass.
A serious game-clinching run. They've taken off here. Impressive. No backing off. What a surge at the right time.
Somebody you hula?
Passes the black hole. Missed inside.
You know, typically, guys, he has the body control to finish when he's in that tight. I'm not sure what happened there.
Gotten in the groove from three-point range. They are 4-for-4 since the third quarter ended.
Patya. Tumaga. Punch.
And he makes the first.
Ay.
Off on that one, so he goes 1-for-2 at the line. And they turn it over, stepped in the line that time.
Ako pa'y turn over, gituklod, grabe.
Out of bounds like that, might earn him a ticket to the bench.
Sumaga.
And so the home crowd
Alagot eh, wala asya sa ko team. I need to be traded.
Play this game for the numbers or the personal glory. I play this game simply to win. If I can score a lot of points and win us more games, then that's what I'll do. But it don't mean nothing if we ain't winning.
Sakto. Yeah, team chemistry. Time to talk to the GM. Eh, asa ito? Player ba ito? Hindi, ah, nara, team. Ah, di? Career, nara, meet GM. I want to be traded. I want out.
Hey, man, I feel like we previously came to an understanding that it would be best if we parted ways, but here I am. So, what's the holdup in processing my trade request? Trading you is my number one priority. The problem right now is trying to find a team that will not only take on your attitude,
your attitude, your team sucks.
Our investment. The first time those two ideals meet, I'll be the first to let you know. You can count on that.
F you.
Just do your job, all right? I'm still doing my job on the court, so do yours and get me out of here, man.
No doubt. All right, well, thank you, and good talk, man. I'll see you later. And while I will look into what we've talked about, for now, we need you ready for this game against the Thunder.
Nah.
Let's go take care of business.
Get out.